Turkish Armed Forces, TSK, have taken delivery of 26 Kaplan armored vehicles armed with Roketsan-built OMTAS medium-range anti-tank missiles. The Turkish Undersecretariat for Defense Industries, SSM, awarded FNSS Defense Systems a contract for 260 vehicles, 76 PAS-4x4 and 184 Kaplan ATVs in June 2016. Along with the vehicles, 64 anti-tank missiles, Corneti gun turrets, and 196 medium-ranged anti-tank weapon system UMTAS gun turrets will enter into TSK's inventory through 2022. On November 25 last year, Presidency of Defense Industries, SSB, said the military would receive first of the ordered vehicles armed with OMTAS missiles next year. The OMTAS missile hit the target successfully. Qualification tests of OMTAS equipped on PAS and Kaplan vehicle will be completed by the end of this year. Delivery will begin by 2020, an SSB tweet read. The qualification tests have started at full speed for the Assault Amphibious Vehicle, AAV. They are expected to be completed over the course of the next year, FNSS Chairman Neil Kurt was quoted as saying by an Anadolu agency on June 23. Mass production will be completed by the end of 2021 and the beginning of 2022, and 27 vehicles will be delivered, he said.